Hello, I'm Rob.
I'm Courtney.
And welcome to our virtual holiday party slash concert.
Thank you for coming. Actually, thank you for going nowhere this whole entire year.
Nowhere.
we have been through a year, as many people have, and we've learned and to appreciate a lot of things. I appreciate eyebrows more than I ever have before.
Ever.
Yeah. So anyway, we're happy that you're tuning in, and we wanted to have an annual Christmas concert starting last year, and so far, you know,
we got the first one down.
Yes,
we did it.
That's right. And this one, it turns out having things virtually can be a real blessing, and we get to involve people that we love from all over the country. And so we bring you their incredible talents and our love for them this season, and hope you enjoy. We're going to start with a song by Rob, done in true quarantine style, harmonizing with himself.
Just me.
Yes. So happy holidays.
2, 3, 4.
Do 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 do.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know.
Do 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 do.
Where those treetops glisten. Sleigh bells in the snow,
do do
snow,
do do do.
So then I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days, may your days be merry and bright. Christmas be white.
I am dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and the children listen. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write.
May your days, may your days be merry and bright. And may Christmases be white.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Said the night wind to the little lamb, do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see? A star dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? A shepherd boy to the mighty King. Do you know what I know?
Do you know what I know?
In your palace, more mighty King. Do you know what I know?
Do you know what I know?
What child and child shimmers in the cold? Let us bring in silver. To the people everywhere,
listen to what I
say. Pray for peace, people everywhere.
From on high, and
trust thy mighty power to save.
Holy night, the stars are bright. His gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease.
Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we, let all within us praise his holy name. Christ is the Lord, and praise his name forever. His
Christmas.
Merry Christmas! Emma called her uncle, said we're up here for the holiday. Jane and I were having solstice, now we need a place to stay. And her Christ-loving uncle watched his wife hang Mary on a tree. Watched his son hang candy canes all made with red dye number 3. He told his niece, it's Christmas Eve. I know our life is not your style. She said, Christmas is like solstice, and we miss you, and it's been a while. So the Christians and the pagans sat together at the table, finding faith in common ground, the best that they were able. Just before the meal was served, hands were held and prayers were said, sending hope for peace on earth to all their gods and goddesses. The food was great, the tree plugged in, the meal had gone without a hitch, till Timmy turned to Amber and said, is it true that you're a witch? His mom jumped up and said, the pies are burning, and she hit the kitchen. It was Jane who spoke. She said, it's true, your cousin's not a Christian. But we love trees, we love the snow, friends we have, the world we share. And you find magic from your God, we find magic everywhere. So the Christians and the pagans sat together at the table, finding faith in common ground, the best that they were able. Where does magic come from? I think magic's in the learning. 'Cause now when Christians sit with pagans, only pumpkin pies are burning. When Amber tried to do the dishes, her aunt said, really, no, don't bother. Amber's uncle saw how Amber looked like Tim and like her father. He thought about his brother, how they hadn't spoken in a year. Thought he'd call him up and say, it's Christmas and your daughter's here. He thought of fathers, sons, and brothers, saw his own son tug his sleeve, saying, can I be a pagan? Dad said, we'll discuss it when they leave. So the Christians and the pagans sat together at the table, finding faith in common ground, the best that they were able. Lighting trees in darkness, learning new ways from the old, and making sense of history, drawing warmth out of the cold.
Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Don't care about those presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. You know that all I want for Christmas is you. I won't ask for much this Christmas. I won't even wish for snow. No, I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. There's no sense in hanging stockings there upon the fireplace, 'cause Santa, he won't make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. Girl, what can I do? You know that all I want for Christmas is you. And all the lights are shining so brightly everywhere, and the sound of children's laughter fills the air, and everyone is singing. I can hear those sleigh bells ringing. Santa, won't you bring me the one I really love? Won't you please bring my baby to me? I don't want a lot for Christmas. This is all I'm asking for. No, I just want to see my baby standing right outside my door. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. You know that all I want for Christmas is you. Is you. Merry Christmas.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. So I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you.
What are you doing? am crazy to suppose that I would be the one you chose. Out of a thousand invitations you'd receive, oh, but in case I stand one little chance, here comes a jackpot question in advance. What are you doing, New Year's? New Year's Eve. Let's get together in New Year's.
Christmas future is far away. Christmas past is past. Christmas present is here today, bringing joy that will last. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us will be near to us.
Thanks for joining us. We wish you the merriest and happiest of Christmases.
I'll say bye.